one. And maybe another Chinese team might be able to step up.
And now for our final competitors. Representing China, please welcome the current world bronze para medalists, Qingpeng and Zhang Tong.
For the first time ever back in Dortmund, Germany, two Chinese para teams stood on the podium. Shannon Zhao in second, and this team, Qingpeng and Zhang Tong, who finished third. And there used to be a wide chasm between the two teams, not anymore.
For both teams from China here at Skate Canada, they have not been what is called in skating, they have not been monitored. So this is the first time the judges have seen these programs. Following the event, you can bet their coach, Bin Yao, will be seeking every bit of information he can find about how to create higher levels of difficulty for all of the elements. Higher level of difficulty, higher base mark. Triple throw loop next. Time so beautifully with the music. Another crescendo hit. It's the marriage of movement and music.
Decade ago, Chinese pairs teams weren't even on the radar screen. They could have three teams on the podium at the World Champions this time around.
A distinct possibility.
Zhang and Zhang won last week at Skate America. Shen and Zhao lead here, and Pang and Tong will get their marks when we come back. You have to brush up on your Chinese at a skating event right now.